FC24'ün Beşiktaş kariyerindeyiz arkadaşlar. Hepiniz hoş geldiniz. Yenilmezlik serimizi koruduk. Şimdi ilerliyoruz. Karşımızda Kasımpaşa maçı var. Kasımpaşalı, eli maşalı. Haydi bakalım. Kasımpaşalılar, eri maşallılar. Kötü olan kazansın inşallah. Arada böyle oyun donabiliyor maalesef. And what we've got on the menu is potentially absorbing league action. It is Beşiktaş versus Kasımpaşa.
Well, Derek, we can talk about coaches and their methods, but it's now down to the players. Which ones are going to stand out? Who will affect the game? And who will have the greater desire? It should be a cracking game, though.
Beşiktaş dikkat et oynar. Afif. Asako.
Well, using the space really well, you've got to say. Crossed into the penalty area. And the threat was there, but the keeper did brilliantly. And just a little bit off target.
Ulan,
just
bu ne lan?
Yeah, it was close, but the keeper would have saved that had it been on target.
Abubakar.
Might be a chance here. Well, just fractionally wide. Good strike.
Resmen kaçırdık yani.
From the keeper, will they seize on it?
Well, you certainly can't underplay how proficient the home side are in front of goal. Just look at the record.
Abubakar.
Is this the moment?
Abubakar ikidir kaçırıyor. Hadi bakayım ne olacak.
Well, that should be
Abubakar'dan bir isyan şeyi var. Adam her maç oynatıyoruz, acaba oynatmasak mı hani? Formasını özlese şey mi? Ne oluyor lan?
Wanted to keep it but couldn't. Trying his luck.
Of.
And foiled only by the crossbar.
Az daha.
Well, you sense
mesela,
the goal
rakibimize bazı şeylerin ciddiyetini kavratmanın zamanıdır.
They just need to take one of these chances.
Abubakar. Well, let's see what they have in store for them on the break.
Mr. Canales.
In the center.
Hop.
He takes aim. Oh, off the post.
Oğlum ne oluyor lan?
Unable to get a body in the way. And putting paid to the danger.
Artur Masaku. Maç bayağı aktif görünüyor.
Well, the hosts have had most of the ball in the last 15 minutes. You sense it's inevitable the goal will come. It'll be certainly no less than they deserve. They just need to be a bit more clinical in that final third now.
Indeed, perhaps they can cash in again. Let's see.
The cross is on.
Canales.
A goal to get them away.
Muhteşem bir gol.
Well, just watch this again. A change of pace, a change of direction and a decent finish. That's a very good goal.
Topu 90'a çakan bir Canales var. Artık Kasımpaşalılar düşünsün. Neyse arkadaşlar, çok da şey yapmamak lazım.
And the ball moving again. What sort of response will we see from them now?
Tamam, faul ise faul, bir şey demedik, hadi.
He's beaten his man. Well, there was impending danger, but good defending.
Gezal. Beşiktaş temkinli oynuyor.
Afif. On the ball, Masuaku. Chavez. Really well played pass.
Fazla bastım.
So the whistle then. We're up the halfway stage.
So back underway, and an intriguing second half in prospect.
Sağku. İç hareket çekimlerim Haydranoviç tarafından.
Running room in the wide position. Cutting the ball back. No shortage of excitement.
Neyse, iyi oldu. Arada gol denemek lazım.
So underway again following the goal that made things level. Well, that's how to put in a clean tackle. Making progress. Well, he would have been disappointed had he spilled that one.
Oğlum biraz oyna lan.
Canales.
Harika bir golle takımını öne geçirmişti. Canales Bey.
And so 30 minutes left for play in this one. Good tackle. He has time to play it over.
Ozan substitution for Besiktas.
Over it comes. And no nonsense defensive clearance. Opportunity. And that was goalkeeping.
Lan adama tecrübe kazandıralım diye. Heba ediyoruz maçı.
Oh, fantastic effort. He made great contact, but the keeper more than equal to it. He could pick out a teammate. Not a great pass.
Lines. Semih Kılıçsoy.
Well, the counter chance looks very real. Now, can they take advantage?
Rodriguez'den Semih Kılıçsoy. Çok güzel.
Well, it could be on
Semih.
Here.
Yaz.
And a really good stop.
Well, that's a save of the highest quality. Great goalkeeping there. Well, they haven't created too much lately, but the fans know this is a chance to take the lead here.
Allah be.
Conclusion, he's missed the opportunity.
Çok fena pozisyonlar alıyoruz. 2 puanı burada bırakamam arkadaşlar. Yani fark atmam gereken maçta. Maalesef.
And they continue to advance and a lot of options here. Ah.
Well, just watch this again. It's a really good goal, but it's no surprise, is it? They've been in complete control here.
Dramatic moment near the end, and that might well be the decider.
Hop, delidana gibi koşturma, bekle, sakin ol.
Rodriguez. Now Canales. Moving the ball forward, how creative can they be?
Of, and
a really smart stop.
Şut süper yalnız.
To keep them in with a chance.
Well, that probably would have been it. That's such a vital save from the keeper.
And they're making a change. Has eyes for goal. Kara.
Adamlar hala defansta pas yapıyor. Oğlum salak mısınız siz?
Not what he was intending. Bad pass. 2 minutes of stoppage time coming up. It is a decent looking attack here.
And there it is, the final whistle.
Adamın bir şut tecrübesi olsun.
Are going to be happy with this result.
Well, it was close, but as
millet tecrübe kazansın diye bakın neler yapıyorum arkadaşlar gerçekten.